Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, I'm Ron Collins. Welcome to Power Sewing.
And I'm Sandra Betzina.
Today we're gonna do a little smoking today, Sandra. What do you think of that? Not that you haven't in your past, have you?
No, I never did really smoke.
No, either.
Not cigarettes, anyway.
Oh, geez. Okay. So what we're doing here is fiber burning tests to determine the fiber contents on some of the fabrics you have.
Okay.
Now the thing is, like most fabric stores, they'll have a bargain bin of fabric, and it'll be unknown fiber contents, or maybe it's just not even marked.
And even designer fabric, sometimes they have the whole thing of them, you have no idea what it is.
Or you bought fabric some time ago and you think, geez, I wonder if this is wool or silk.
Yeah.
Now with a fiber burning test, it'll tell you roughly what it is, right?
Because it may be a combination.
Exactly. So it'll probably tell you the greatest percentage of it.
Okay.
If it's 90% cotton, 10% synthetic, you know that it's going to be cotton because it won't determine the synthetic.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So how do you determine when you start smoking this stuff or once you start burning? Well, it's going to tell you by the flame, by the smell, and by the ashes.
Okay. Okay.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.